Because riding a Harley Davidson motorcycle makes you a man, I think, doesn't it? Standard is crap. Go to school, get a job, raise a family, watch TV, pay your taxes, play it safe, follow the rules. Follow the rules without question. Contribute to society, but know your place. Don't make waves, conform. I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out. Everything just feels like a test that I feel so depressed when I can't seem to. What does it take to be a man? Do you need a Harley Davidson? Do you need strength, muscle? Or do you just need character? What defines a man? Well, there are three key criteria